Four. What's four dozens? Any idea? Ball. How about basketball? Say it again. Basketball.
I want participation from everyone. Please, thank you.
Go. He plays basketball. Go. He plays basketball. What is he doing? He shoots the basketball. Everybody, he shoots the basketball. What's this one?
Pass.
Throwing it, passing, right? He passes the basketball. Everybody go, he passes the basketball. What is this right here? No idea?
Dribbles.
He dribbles the basketball. Good. Everybody, he dribbles the basketball. He dribbles the basketball. So, Paco,
we're going to perform some actions here. You're going to tell us which one it is. Which one is this?
Good job, he shoots the basketball.
Alright, the next sport we have. What do you guys think this is?
Soccer.
Good, yes.
That's right.
That's right.
Only America. Anyone have any other guesses?
This part right here.
Football.
Football's good.
He plays football. What are they doing here?
Good.
What else could it be?
With the foot. Kicking, good. That's right.
She kicks the football.
Everybody,
she kicks the football.
What about this one? What do you think?
He passes the football. Ready, go. He passes the football.
What is this one? This is very similar to what we had before.
He dribbles the football.
That's right.
He dribbles the football.
Notice the same word. He dribbles.
And I have two volunteers to act some of these out, and then the rest of the class will try to guess.
All right. All right, who do you think this is?
Is that passing?
That's right. They're passing it.
What else could they be doing? Exactly.
What?
I'd like to try another one. Come on, you got it. What are they doing?
Dribbling?
Yeah, kind of. Good work, guys.
We had a baseball, we're just going to skip this for time. Now it's your turn. So we want you to create your own script. So we're going to act out what we would do. And you're going to do something very similar. Read it out.
Alex dribbles the ball.
And then?
Alex passes the ball.
Next.
Daniel shoots the ball.
Woo!
Daniel scores.
Yay! It's a big one. So create your own. Write it down. And then we want you to act it out. And then lastly, don't forget about the celebration.
Remember class is to go home, play your favorite sport, and tell us all about it tomorrow. You are dismissed.